Okay. This is one of my favorite vehicles in this game. As a kid, I never played a Sweet Tooth because I knew you can unlock him. How are you not dead yet? Never mind. Okay. Sweet Tooth. Come on, man. Okay. Yeah. That's one reason why I really like this goofy-ass vehicle. Any vehicle that can ram into you, I like it. Except Hammerhead. He can go to hell. Kind of feel bad for him because even the computer player sucks with him. Get out of here. We're gonna come back later. We gotta get to the remote bomb. Where are you? The ultimate troll vehicle. I'm excluding Spectre because, you know, that crackhead can go to hell too. Hammerhead, you only stay in hell when you play as him. But Spectre, you just stay in hell. That's where you belong. Yeah, that stuff kind of managed to hit you like that. Sweet Tooth is the shit. All right. Come on, stop that. He's a more enjoyable warthog to me. Warthog is just, Warthog can be pretty fun because you muscle through shit and you drive a bit faster than Sweet Tooth. But something about Sweet Tooth, him just being a block, that basically he's essentially, get a taste of my nice frosty explosive treat. Murdering you is gonna be oh so sweet. He's like one of them goofy ass characters. Somehow Axel manages to drive that quick. Back up. All right, my goodness. Oh, I'm out of turbo. Not good. Inspector. Go the hell away, my man. Turbo, but alright. This is taking too long for this kind of vehicle. Oh, Outlaw, why are you up there? That wasn't a good time, but we'll accept it because everything is going decent so far, and this is my first attempt for the day. First attempt of the day, and I can't complain at all. The sun's out. I open up the blinds in this hotel room. We feeling good. I haven't slept at all yet. I just got out of work not like hours ago. My sleep schedule's all fucked up. I don't know what you're doing, Warthog. Come on. Get back over here. Warthog, you are... Oh. Now I'm fucking up big time now. Yeah, I shouldn't be missing shots like that. I guess who's coming through on the grapevine? 3-2, we do not have time to be playing games right now. Let's get to work. Yeah, Warthog, I don't know what you're doing or where you're going, but you need to stop being a pansy and get your crusty ass over here. Don't give me that. Okay. No clue where Minion is or what he's doing. No, I see him. Alright. You just gonna freeze men run away like a pansy? Took a little too long, but we're doing pretty decent so far. Oh, they both survived, huh? Warthog, I have no idea what you're doing. Get off that damn wall. We gotta go. Wasting time here. Could have been better, but hey, a banana. I almost forgot I was eating this. I really need Turbo though, because Holland's next, and Sweet Tooth needs Turbo more than anybody. Mr. Slam, you're next. You always like to chase people. Come on. Perfect. That's a shame, ain't it? Unfortunately, the sun puts a glare on the screen, but it's not. We really need to focus for this map. It doesn't matter how good you do in this game, no matter how streamlined everything is, you can die real quick for no reason. Careful with Mr. Slam. I don't know where he is. Get back here, come on. Take your lumps like a man. You gotta be careful with Mr. Grimm. And this is the reason why, he can freeze the shit out of you. I smart. Get this far, just stock up. Alright. I would be lying to you if I told you my heart, my anxiety didn't just spike up a little bit. And because this is going to be an interesting crowd. I don't have enough turbo for this shit. Great, the game is doing this dumb shit with his special. I hate that. Because all that does is just make it more annoying. I don't even know why that happens. I got several robots, holy shit. Grasshopper, are you gonna come through? Sweet Tooth, you're gonna throw the game if you keep doing that. Just play it smart. Let's get this over with, man. We must not make any fatal errors here. Just get to the main hub, get some turbo, and relax. That's all we gotta do. Just relax. There's no rush for anything. We have everything we could possibly need or want. Holy fucking, this never happens. This is the exact opposite of what happens. I'm taking that shit. I might smoke a blunt to this shit, boy. That's some good shit right there.